in that console. Oh, by the way, you're
grounded. Yeah.
I know.
These were Costco. I'm like, oh, those sound good.
I can smell them.
Yeah, they're like cheese balls, aren't they?
Hey, sweetie. How's it going? It's my girlfriend. You know me. Is that your friend? I am.
Got enough for anybody.
He likes me. Hey, sweetheart. Yeah. Hey, I made you wave your tail. I saw that. I did. I made you wave your tail. I'll probably make you be naughty. You need to shut up.
And then second of all, wouldn't want to travel in March like that. I don't know, she's in the middle, because this is like God's country. But, I can't imagine what the world is like. It's snowing, it's icy. So the pickles, my growing up, that's the only way my mom and family just ate pickles. Tuna, miracle whip, chopped up sweet maple pickle, which is like a sweet relish, but it's still sweet. I'm not my brother so I don't eat any kind of tuna salad, whether it's macaroni or sandwich. I put a ton of dried dill in it.
Oh, yeah.
I like the bubble.
Yeah, but I don't like dried dill.
Oh, you're going to eat tuna salad.
It's just a little
bit. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. And I use mayo, I don't use mayo.
One of my flat coats used to send them all over the place. You thought it was a great game.
Oh, yeah.
So we had some left over yesterday. And so, we were going to freeze, but didn't need
Do you remember my friend Lisa Lyman's border collie that used to build piles with them?
What was her name?
Lisa Lyman.
No.
She'd go out there and she would literally build something with all of them. She'd pick them up and put them in a pile.
So I put a lot more sea salt. I didn't put sea salt. That was one
of
So he didn't get his free birthday meal, but
rather you come in with all the Christmas that's
coming. Oh, that's what I'm going to do. They had a good thing. Oh, I thought that.
There's a good thing going in there.
There was a donut of fountain water for it.